Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Empowered by the Spirit, September 5th, Moses. And Moses said unto God, Who am I that I should go unto Pharaoh, and that I should bring forth the children of Israel out of Egypt? And he said, Certainly I will be with thee, and this shall be a token unto thee, that I have sent thee. When thou hast brought forth the people out of Egypt, ye shall serve God upon this mountain. Exodus 3, verses 11 and 12. Devotion and humility have ever characterized the men with whom God has entrusted important responsibilities in His work. The divine call to Moses in the desert found him distrustful of self. He realized his unfitness for the position to which God had called him, but having accepted the trust, he became a polished instrument in the hand of God to accomplish the greatest work ever committed to mortals. Had Moses trusted to his own strength and wisdom and eagerly accepted the great change, he would have evinced his entire unfitness for such a work. The fact that a man feels his own weakness is at least some evidence that he realizes the magnitude of the work appointed him, and this gives room for hope that he will make God his counselor and his strength. Such a person will move no farther nor faster than he knows God is leading him. A man will gain power and efficiency as he accepts the responsibilities which God places upon him, and with his whole soul seeks to qualify himself to bear them aright. However humble his position or limited his ability, that individual will attain true greatness who cheerfully responds to the call of duty and, trusting to the divine strength, seeks to perform his work with fidelity. He will feel that he has a sacred commission to battle against wrong, to strengthen the right, to elevate, comfort, and bless his fellow men. Indolence, selfishness, and love of worldly approbation must yield to this high and holy calling. Engaged in such a work, the weak man will become strong, the timid brave, the irresolute firm and decided. Each sees the importance of his position and his course, inasmuch as heaven has chosen him to do a special work for the King of Kings. Such men will leave the world better for their having lived in it. Their influence is exerted to elevate, to purify, and to ennoble all with whom they come in contact, and thus they help to prepare their fellow men for the heavenly courts. Empowered by the Spirit, September 5th.